Okay. All right. So you guys warmed up from the Jesus jokes?
Yeah.
So I've got some more. Well, is anyone in here Jewish, by the way?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not. I just want to clear that up. I just have a big nose. But I do have a lot of Jewish friends, and I've noticed that Jewish mothers, they're the worst. They treat their children like they're Jesus themselves, like if they believed in Jesus. I have this one friend, and I started doing stand-up with him, and we got up on stage, and as soon as I get off, his mom runs up to him, and she's like, "Samuel, you were the best one up there. You were." And she looks at me, and she's like, "What? What? He was." So I just came back from visiting my sister in tech, and we brought her mattress up because she wanted her bigger. She's got a boyfriend now, so she wanted the full-size bed, you know, to put it to good use. And I realized, like, all the stuff that they say about women is true, like them being needy and emotional. After being in the car with my mom and my sister for 5 hours, I realized that because we were sitting there, and they'd made everything into a competition. They started having, like, a fact-off, like, Jeopardy final round. I was waiting for, like, Alex Trebek to pop out. And I was like, "Can someone please, like, rear end us so this will end?" When I was driving down here, I saw this bumper sticker talking about Jesus bumper stickers. I saw another one, and it was like, "Jesus saves." And right as I'm reading it, a car bumps into him. For his sake, I hope he does. So, I've been watching a lot of TV recently, mostly reality TV show. And I found out that Paris Hilton is auditioning people to be her best friend. And I think that how they're going to pick this girl is if she can drink the most, make out with the most guys, and whoever owns the least amount of underwear. So what if they had, like, a reality TV show with all lesbians, but it was Survivor? Like, what would you call it? Like, Eat or Be Eaten? So I was watching one of these reality TV shows. I was watching this commercial, and it's called NADS. Right? It's supposed to be like a leg wax, but I don't think it sounds like that. It's like attachable balls. Right? Like, Lance Armstrong would be the celebrity spokesperson. Like, "I may have lost the ball to cancer, but thanks to Nats, I've got another one." All right, thank you guys.